Yes, welcome to VPSC Learning again. I'm your English teacher Madhulika Devdi. Class, I've played the chapter number 12, The King Keeps His Appointment, in short, because this is a very lengthy chapter and we have to complete our question answer today. I will explain the chapter again when we start revision work. So class, today you have to write question answer of the chapter number 12, The King Keeps His Appointment. So watch the video carefully class, and then complete question answer, and you also have to complete word meaning. Then we will start the next chapter. So watch the video carefully and complete question answer of the chapter number 12. Yes class, so we have to start question answer of the chapter number 12, The King Keeps His Appointment, chapter number 12, course book. The first question is, who was Anthony Hope? Who was Anthony Hope? Answer, Sir Anthony Hope Hopkins was an English novelist and playwright. Means he was a English novelist and playwright. Means playwriter and novel writer. He wrote many books, but is best known for the adventure novel, The Prisoner of Gender. The Prisoner of Gender was the famous novel of Sir Anthony Hope. Second question is, how did Sapt woke Rudolph off? How did Sapt woke Rudolph off? Answer is, Sapt woke up Rudolph by throwing a bucket full of cold water on him. Sapt woke up Rudolph by throwing a bucket full of cold water on him. Third, question number third is, what time of the day was it when Rudolph woke up? What time of the day was it when Rudolph woke up? Rudolph woke up at around 5 o'clock. Rudolph woke up at around 5 o'clock. Then question number four. What was the wrong with Prince? What was the wrong with the Prince? The Prince had been poisoned and his pulse was languid and slow. The Prince had been poisoned and his pulse was languid and slow. These four questions you have to write today class, and then what you have to do, you have to write question number first, second, third and fourth. Before writing question answer, you have to first write word meaning of the chapter. Word meaning, these are word meaning of the chapter. I told you earlier that you have to write word meaning, then question answer. First write the question, write the word meaning of the chapter number 12, then question answer. And from tomorrow we will start our workbook, and we start with chapter number 9, Karate Parrot, and then we have to complete chapter number 10 in reader book, then we will start revision work. So watch the video carefully class, and complete these question answer in your notebook.